wasn't, but he fouled him several times, then fouls him again. Oh, but then Rivers just throws the ball, bats it off LeBron James's head.